This is
February 1st, 2015. I'm calling this the Guimquissett Maginot line. Basically, it'll be impregnable from frontal assaults. And I called no flank attacks, so should be all set, right? I don't know if this is gonna come out in the sun, but. Yeah. So instead of just widening the path, I decided to. The snow was dense enough so I could just make these boulders, and then rather than just breaking them up and shoveling them, I figured I'd just stack them up.